ladies class 14 and away from the line. Who's the race leader then as he cut round towards this White Rose 38, Lindsay Mullen, that leads away from Eddie Lockwood. He's going to use White Rose 38 machine, Lindsay Mullen, that leads her back round towards us once again. Lockwood runs there in 191. Then comes the Northwell 271 IK 426. It's Ellie Lockwood that's got her nose in front with one lap to go. 191 and is the lead. White Rose 38. Running in second, then comes Armand in 271, 426. Here's Vicky Lambert, well, Vicky 3. And then Lowe at number 4. Racing then, top of the circuit for the final time. And a 55 point race win. Scunny 191 takes it. Lindsay Mullen takes second in White Rose 38. IK 426 from Shelby Armand in North Wales 271. North Wales 83. And completing it all then will be Ludlow number 4.